Yes, you can.
My name is Jamil, aka Joker 2.0. My Instagram is Jamil96. I started dancing recently this year, thanks to these guys over here who actually told me that I was actually being able to dance since I actually left music because I stopped playing instruments a while ago. So they actually found my ways through hip hop and they actually trained me to, you know, develop my own style. They haven't taught me anything I know, but they taught me how to actually develop my feelings throughout dancing, and that's why I'm so grateful for these guys. This is why we are Divine Elites.
Hi guys, my name is Jordan. My stage name, aka, is also known as Cloud. My Instagram is jcloud541. Follow us. We've been doing this for not even a month yet. This is our new crew, Divine Elites. I've been dancing for almost about a year. Music has just been a big inspiration on my life, and I finally decided like enough was enough to go after my dreams. A lot of people doubt me and a lot of people try to hold me back, but I decided that this ain't gonna happen no more. You know, we gotta do what we gotta do.
My Instagram name is PrinceTy96. My name is Ty, and my dance name is Baron Blaze. I've been dancing for about 10 years now. My style derived from Les Twins, Blueprint, Dragon House, all the great dancers, and I'm just trying to find my own style, and all I want to do.
Yeah, short commercial break.
And our new best friend. Is it and our new best friend?
Best thing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tell them you're
New York City.
Tell everybody Instagram.
Prince Ty with two eyes, 96. You already know.
J-O-H-E-M-I-L 96 over here.
J Cloud 541.
It's Nico Fresh As.
They call me underscore lady.
One big shout out, everybody. We in the city. Woo!